A new historical marker stands tall in Metropolis. You can see it outside the city's Chamber of Commerce building. The two-sided marker honors Oscar Michaud and Annie Turnbow. Michaud is considered the first major African-American filmmaker, while Turnbow is known as the first female African-American millionaire. Both were born and raised in Massac County. There was an official dedication ceremony today. That marker is from the Illinois State Historical Society.